I am every monster in all of my work. I use this medium in this form to do a series of self-portraits. Root the Goblin. It was one of the assignments that I had to do for Halls of Undermountain, and it was one of my favorite self-portraits that I've done for Dungeons & Dragons. And I really wanted to get a really nice piece of reference that I was going to use to help the piece along. I just wanted to create a really happy, excited little goblin that wanted to help the players out, and he's going to carry all their stuff. As long as you have 90% of a truth with a monster, that 10% can be as crazy, as weird, and as much of a lie as you want, and you will create something that is believable.